now preparing Bananas Foster. Start with a touch of clarified butter. Without the bananas. Saute those off a little bit, soften them up just a tad. And as always, a spoonful of sugar helps the banana seeds go down. Something magical happens when the hot bananas and sugar meet the cold ice cream. Some type of chemical reaction, I do believe. Direct from New Orleans to Red's Patio Grill in Plano, I give you Bananas Foster.